Good morning students, welcome all of you for this value education class. Okay, so in this chapter, in previous video we have learned about our good qualities and talents. Today we are going to learn about the great personalities, great people, how they have achieved great things in their life. Now you also will find a golden words in this chapter that says the mind is everything. Our mind is everything. What we think, we become. Yes, our mind is everything. What we think, we become. If we think always good, we become a good person, good human being. If we think bad, We find fault in others. We see all negative things. Yes, so what we think, we become. So my dear students, let's all think positive, let's all think good, and we will become a good human being. So now I request all of you to take page, your value education book, class 7, page 24.
Golden words. The mind is everything. What you think, you become. Yes, my dear students. So think always positive, think good, and you will become a good human being. However, even if one has potential, if one has capable of doing something, he has to work hard. Without hard work, no success. Yes, even one has potential, capable of doing, but he has to work hard to attain success, because success comes after a lot of failures. Yes, it is not easy to get success. It comes after a lot of failures. In fact, failures teach a person. Failures teach a person. Failures is a stepping stone. How to attain success? Yes, therefore, when we fail in doing something, not to discourage, but to try, have hope in life. How to attain success? So, one should never be afraid of failures. Yes, my dear students, you should not be afraid of failures. He should use his talent. One should use his or her talent again and again. Try again and again to achieve the desired goal. To achieve the goal that one desire to achieve. So one should try again and again. One should have hope in life and try again and again. Very famous and successful people like Henry Ford, Bill Gates, Walt Disney, Albert Einstein, Charles Darwin, Isaac Newton, Socrates, Thomas Edison, Winston Churchill, Abraham Lincoln, Oprah Winfrey, Charlie Chaplin, Dhirubhai Ambani, Akshay Kumar, Emily Dickinson, all these great persons, don't think that they have achieved success without hard work. No. All these great persons, they have attained success after a lot of failures and struggle. So, my dear students, here is a story about whom? About, you'll find about Akshay Kumar. Okay, so I request all of you, I'm giving homework. It is given very simple language. You will able to read and understand how after his failures, how he achieved his success. Okay, so let us learn from the life of Akshay Kumar. I believe all of you will read this story. Self-worth. The only one who gets to decide your worth is you. It doesn't come from the number of your friends. It comes from being yourself and being proud of who you are. It comes from being someone that you can count on and someone you love. Who you are deep inside is beautiful, wonderful, creative, strong, capable, and that is where your worth comes from. So, my dear students, here is a beautiful song for you. Every person is a gift of God. Every person is a gift of God. Every person is a gift of God. A wonderful, marvelous gift. I have a gift. You have a gift. Every person has a gift. A special gift to share with everyone we meet. Every person has a gift. Every person is a gift of God. Every person is a gift of God. Every person is a gift of God. A wonderful, marvelous gift. Thank you, children. God bless you.